invites family and friends to give a party life. It takes an MC with mad skills to take that party, pump it up, and make it even louder.
Welcome to the wonderful world of entertainment, where art imitates life and people get famous. Welcome to the world of showbiz arrangement, where lights, camera, action is the language.
Come on, this is the remix.
Your party should be like your own personal remix. The songs you want, the beats you want, the games you want, the dances you want, the activities you want, and most importantly, the tempo, feeling, and emotion that you want. Any MC or DJ can tell you how great they are. I'm gonna show you. Like a chameleon, I adapt to the party environment that you set, changing gears to create the perfect flow. The most unique thing about a party is you, and your desires are what make a party one of a kind. When the lights go down and the DJ drops the beat, only one thing matters. Can the MC rock it? I have before, and I will again. Now check this out. All right, now this is Brandon's party. That's him right there in the middle. When I met with him and his family before the event, they made their desires very clear to me. They wanted a no-holds-barred, high-energy rock and roll party. Brandon and most of his friends were very athletic and competitive. So right off the bat, I got him started with a few games.
Let's see!
Ladies, ponies at the track, it's my chocolate attack.
Back and forth, back and forth. Coke and Pepsi, Hot Hoops, Quest, and more. These kids love the chance to show off their skills and prove who was best. After the games, we kept the energy high by rolling right into a dance set. My dancers helped keep people on the floor and we all rocked out together. Brandon wanted me to crank rock and roll like The Darkness, AC/DC, The Gorillaz, Led Zeppelin, Nirvana, Aerosmith, and The Stones, and that's exactly what I did. The party went absolutely mad when I handed out the inflatable guitars, saxophones, and microphones. For this party, I knew they would be a huge hit.
Oh yeah!
With great music and cool giveaways, it was easy to keep the dance floor packed with people. The whole theme was rock and roll and high energy. Brandon and his family got exactly what they were looking for. Okay, now this was Courtney's party. Her theme was Think Pink. And she told me she really wanted to focus on having fun with her friends and family. And enjoying the emotion and spirit of her special day. I set up a great intro for her and her family, and then kicked off the party with dancing.
She's thinking pink, and I want to hear you guys make some noise for Courtney!
The laser light show, the decor, the costumes for my dancers, even the giveaways were aimed right at her theme. She chose pretty floral lace and sparkle maracas. She even requested blinky tiaras that made all the girls look and feel just like the princesses they are. For this party, the emphasis was not just on having fun. It was also on enjoying the tradition and spirit of a bat mitzvah. Courtney and I set aside special time for her friends to make presentations, and I made sure everything went smoothly during the candlelight. For this princess, it was a night she'd never forget.
My life is brilliant.
Hit me with the hook, hook!
This party was for Meredith. She wanted her party to be completely focused on dancing and singing. She wanted a big light show, a big dance floor, with great dancers and fun music. This was a crowd that didn't want to sit back and watch a show. They wanted to be a part of the performance.
Here we go, everybody!
Ain't no mountain high.
Look at the halo.
Ain't no valley low.
Meredith was happy because at the end of the night, she felt like she was starring in her own private musical with all of her family and friends.
Somebody hit that high note.
When it comes down to it, every party I MC is completely unique. The reason is that you are completely different from anyone else, and the party should reflect you.
We gonna party like it's your birthday.
I don't want to deliver a cookie-cutter party that has the same intro, the same music, the same dances, and the same feel from week to week.
Phenomenal.
Other MCs do that, but I don't.
Phenomenal.
I want to help you create a party that is as unique as you are.
Phenomenal.